Have you ever wondered why your cake collapses when you open the oven door? Or why you're told to rest your steak after you cook it? Or just looked at the world around you and thought, I wonder what that's made of? Or why does that move the way it does? Well, me and these really smart people from the University of Queensland are going to answer those questions and lots more.
That is just another way of saying science works.
Why food and science? Well, we eat every day, and most of us would cook at least once a day. How we eat, appreciate, prepare and cook food is fascinating and complex. And because it is an essential part of day-to-day life, we tend not to pay too much attention to the mechanics and science that is happening all around us when we cook and eat. This may be why food and cooking has not really been thought of as a medium for studying science. But it is because of these reasons that it is the perfect medium for understanding some of the basics of the scientific world. Gaining a greater understanding of what actually happens when we cook and eat makes cooking and eating even more enjoyable and exciting and enables you to get more out of it. Whether it's changing states of matter, the principles of particle theory, how acids and bases react, or the anatomy of proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. Food Lab by Ben Milbourne will be on your screens in early 2017. And we'll answer so many questions you've asked in the past.